Alright guys, we're live. First we've got up Smurf versus Onski. Alright, so Smurf is... Oh no, Onski is up one stock. Oh, that's a shield break. Wisp is gonna blow him off, yep. That's really unfortunate. Usually like when you get a shield break at the edge of a platform, Wispy just happens to ruin it for you. But anyway, so Onski closes out, that's... Smurf closes out the stock. Ooh, good drill. Good get up attack with Smurf. Clanks with the down smash from Kirby. I think that's one of the things Kirby's need to watch out for, is like how often they use their jumps, like hovering over a Pikachu for exhausting all their jumps, and then getting caught with an up tilt is really dangerous. It's like the equivalent, it's tantamount to Ness losing his second jump, or Yoshi missing his second jump, because you can just take him off stage and it's an easy edge guard. Ooh. Smurf loves that. That Z cancel and Onski converts it into a stock. Good S smash. Ooh, great back air by Smurf. It's looking like a tie game. Two stocks apiece. Ooh, great DI by Onski. Getting to the top platform, so Smurf isn't able to follow up that fair. Edgeguard situation. Early present. Ooh, I think he used most of his jumps. Yep. Edgehog. Smurf looking real good. Gets caught with that downer. Onski opts to end that combo fairly early with a hard nair. I think he's opting for like edgeguard situations rather than trying to capitalize on the maximum potential of the combo to convert it into a stock. I think he prefers the edgeguarding scenario. Ooh, another reverse forward smash. Ooh, almost gets the edgeguard. Just misses it by a little bit. Smurf manages to sneak under him. Yeah. great forward tilt by Smurf. Plus that stock. First game goes to Smurf. Ooh. Onski opting to change to the red Kirby. The red Koibs. Taking a swig of that good boss. Trying to think of what he did wrong. Reevaluate his life. Think of a different approach to this Raton. Ooh, great combo. Oh. I think he needed another up air when he tried to attempt that on back air. Gets caught with those up tilts. Off with a drill. No DI by Smurf to get out of that platform situation. He didn't need to do that S-man, he could have just let Smurf that fall to his death. Oh, but he still gets it. Three stock to two. Onski in the lead this round. Ooh, see, this is what I was talking about earlier. Onski exhausting all of his jumps and then landing on a rat's, on Pikachu's up tilt. It's a really dangerous thing, and but I mean, fortunately for Onski, Smurf wasn't able to carry Onski off the stage after losing all his jumps. So he didn't get punished too bad, but it's something to keep in mind. Ooh, fair to grab. Oh, rocking out of that situation. Goes for a dash attack. Gets caught with the back air. Edgeguard situation for Smurf. Oh yeah. Two stocks apiece. No. rising up air. Didn't have enough hits done to fend away Onski's Nair. Grab, that should be a stock. Onski's still up one stock. He's maintained, I think, a stock lead throughout the game. I mean, other than the previous stock, but... Oh, gets caught with the back air. Ooh, great up air. I think it beat out Onski's down air. I think he's trying to come out. He's used all his jumps. I'm not sure why Smurf opted for the F smash. It takes forever to come out, so I think a forward tilt, a down tilt would have been a lot better. Ooh, opts for a down tilt after getting a down air. See if he can get the best part on here. Oh! Onski gets the tech read. Here we go. Game 3. Let me consult. Let me look. Let me peep our PR. Let's see if we're looking at an upset. Potential upset between Smurf and Onski. Oh. Yeah, we are. Onski is currently number 10. Smurf is number 11, so this could be a potential upset. Smurf really wants that number 10, I guess.
Jaime, you're gonna play Ribbon Rider.
We're looking at a lot more cautious play by Smurf as far as his approaches go. He doesn't want him to run into back air, he doesn't want to run into up tilts. Looks like he's choosing his entry points really meticulously. Gets caught with a down air. Down smash covers almost... No, it covers every option for Kirby on the text. Because a down smash covers the entire platform.
Oh, okay. What was this one? Nice. Congrats.
See, Onski learn. Onski learn. I mean, interesting choice to rock on the up tilt, but... He's not running into up tilts anymore, that's good. So we had just an update on the bracket. We had two upsets already. We got two randoms. Oh, good upset by Onski. One of his trademark moves. But we've got two upsets already. I think his name is El Pulgar or something like that. But anywho, two randos just beat some of our PR folks. I think they beat Mustacher. And I forget who the other player was. It's looking like a good tournament. Hopefully we get people out of the woodworks. And here, going back into the match, Onski... getting good S smash. Onski pulling away with this match.